Hey guys, Marc Lalonde, aka the Wealthy Trainer, coming to you from Ottawa, Canada. Now listen, we once again had an amazing mastermind hangout webinar, which we have every Sunday at 2 p.m. Now, we all get together, a bunch of us, and when I mean a bunch of us, I mean, who are we, right? We're a bunch of individuals who all have a network marketing company of our own, okay? Different companies, same goals. We're all trying to build a team. Now, we've all, pretty much all of us, have done the whole warm market thing. Friends, family, coworkers. I was even handing out samples at the gym at one point, getting numbers, following up. We all went through all those traditional steps. And now here we are, generating leads online, on the internet, and we're converting those leads into our team. So this is what we have in common. This is what drives us. Now, many of us are already successful, so we're bringing a lot of stuff to the table on these Sunday webinars. One thing to note is that these webinars are extremely exclusive. They're private. It's really no real access to the public. But once in a while, when the value is so intense, I put it out there, and this is an example of that. I'm putting this last Sunday's webinar out here to you today, so you gotta check it out. The value is unbelievable. Remember, many of us are already six-figure earners in this forte, in this industry, in this space, and we've done it with online marketing by generating leads online. Now, if it's something you think you may benefit from, or if it's something you think you may be able to contribute to, well, maybe you want to be part of this group. I'm not sure. If you do, if you want to inquire about it, just go to our Facebook group and request to be added. What I will do is I'll look over your request. I'll contact you. We'll have a little chat, and maybe you're a good fit. Maybe you could bring something to the table, or maybe you can learn and grow as well. Now, our Facebook group, I'm going to put an image up top here, but all you got to do is go to asklalonde.com/TLC group, TLC for Team Life Change. So that's asklalonde, asklalonde.com/TLC group. Now, again, guys, this is kind of where this industry is going. If you're not generating leads online, if you're not recruiting teams on the internet, I mean, that's where this whole space is gravitating to, and we really are on the forefront of this. So even if you're not interested in participating, I got to tell you, check out this webinar and get the value. Grab a pad, grab a pen, take notes, and apply what you learn. Because it's pure gold. It's pretty well pure gold every Sunday. So, see you on the inside and enjoy, guys. Hey, guys. Let me know when you can see and hear me. Wow, there's some people. I'm so pumped that are here. How you guys doing? I'm so pumped because you're getting an unfair advantage today. Hi, how's everyone doing? You can see and hear me. Yes. Who's ready to rock? Who's ready to rock? Who's ready to see me work? Who's ready to see me work my magic? Hey guys, okay, we've got, oh my goodness, Samantha Wall, what's up? Hannah, awesome videos, by the way. I love your videos. Mark Davis in the house, Michael Drake, Denise, what's up? Then we have some regulars. We have Tarley. Ali, how are you? This is going to be awesome, guys. They're awesome, your videos. So you're going to see who else is here. Tom Coleman, we've been buddies for a while. Mario. Gina, how are you? It's been a while. We haven't chatted. So guys, today the whole purpose is to get your MLSP going. And there's an ingredient. How am I? Am I too short? We're doing a video today, by the way. Today we're filming an actual video that I will be using for my new members. Hello Tuesday, first time on the Webby, awesome. Hey Aaron, as you guys come in, I'll just kind of say hi. Keely, what's going on? Here's the dealio. I started my Lead System Pro because I could not recruit people for my network marketing company. That's why I joined. That was my purpose. But I guess what I'm going to get at here is that I did not have a sponsor. Nobody introduced my Lead System Pro to me. I searched it out. I won't get into my full story. Hey, Michael, how are you doing? This part of the webinar is super cash, as the kids would say, right? Casual. So if you guys want to ask me stuff, I'm looking at the chat. Hey, Evelyn, I'm looking at the chat for now. But if you have a real question, put it in the QA, which is not open, right? It's going to be hard to do that. It's open. Give it 30 seconds because of the delay, and then put your question in the QA. But today is strictly going to be on getting your first, I wouldn't say your first video, I will say the first video that people are going to follow when they join you in my Lead System Pro, okay? And here's why I'm saying that, is because when I joined my Lead System Pro, I was lost. I was absolutely lost. I didn't know what to do, and this is going to be 13, 14 months now since I joined. Now, without going into my story, because I won't, not today, but basically I was a computer dude. I got into network marketing 3.5 years ago. It took me 6 months to fire my boss from a $200,000 a year job. Therefore, network marketing saved me, but I'm talking belly to belly stuff. I wanted 100 grand a month. I think a lot of you guys know that, which is not even that impossible. Now I realize it. But it seemed like a big goal then, and I couldn't break 20 grand. And I was working like a beast, recruiting 2 people per week in my MLM, working like a beast. I'll go through that in a sec. So I had to find out how to generate leads online. That's when I found my Lead System Pro. And today I generate, well, it's ridiculous, 300 leads a day. One to 300 leads a day. We'll get into the leads part a little later. But what I'm trying to say is when I came in, I didn't know where the heck to go. I'm like, okay, fine. This MRSP, MSRP, I joined. I'm paying my tuition. Now what do I do? I have nobody to ask. I didn't even know the group existed. So here's what I will do today. I'm going to not only share with you guys exactly the pitfalls I figured out, because you can waste so much time, and even worse, you can get discouraged and you can quit. But what I want to do today is tell you exactly the quickest way to start pumping people into your MLM. I pump in from 5 to 10 per day now, per day personally. But that's, how can I say, anyone can do that really, but we're not going to go into that. What I'm saying is the lead flow, what you do with your leads is up to you. I want to show you exactly what I did, and I'm going to screen share what a new member should do. Now, for those of you on my team, I apologize. I don't often apologize, but I haven't really shared. It's not that I haven't wanted to share the proper way to get started. It's that I got overwhelmed. I did. And since I was learning, I focused more on putting value in the marketplace than I did, and building my brand, than I did on really getting my MLSP started well. But I'm doing something right, because my attrition is almost non-existent in MLSP. Someone who joined today, for the sake of, we're going to stick with MLSP because that's MLSP webinar. Hey, Judy, welcome. Jose, what's up, my friend? But this can apply, what I'm going to teach you today, to anything. I'm using this for my MLM as well. So use your imagination how you want to spin this. But today, it'll be tailored specifically for MLSP. What you're going to end up with at the end of this webinar is a small video, my video, because I'm going to do it in front of you. I got dual cameras. I'm getting all fancy, but I'm going to do the video. And it's the welcome video to your new member. Getting someone in MLSP is one thing, but getting them to stay, you want them to stay for a lot of reasons. Obviously, you want your residual commission. Obviously, that's the obvious one. But more importantly, you want them to stay plugged in because their chances of succeeding are they're there. If they quit, they're not going to generate leads online. They'll have to go to their warm market, and they'll probably quit the whole industry altogether. I'm sorry. It's pretty brutal. But in order to generate leads online, you guys stick with it. And it takes time. But I guess what I'm saying is, if you launch them properly, your new people, your chances are better of helping them. That's what we want to do. We want to help them. The more you help, the more cha-ching you get. It's a fact now. I get it now. So the purpose, what I used to try to do is I used to get on the phone and try and guide people through what to do first. Do I do Facebook? Do I do Twitter? Do I do the getting started orientation? I wanted to be literally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you're in MLSP. Do this. Next, do this. You get it, guys? I want it to be so clear cut that there's no room for failure, or very, very minimum room for failure. How does that sound? It sounds pretty good, I'll tell you, because not only will you be using this for yourself, because it works. It just works. I've done it. I've had to tweak some stuff. Yes. Throw somebody into MLSP. I mean, unless they're true entrepreneurs, sorry, like I was. I'm not tooting my own horn, but I would have kept going no matter what. I had no sponsor. I would have figured it out. And most of you are like that as well. But a lot of people are just going to quit. So it's giving them a fighting chance. That's the topic today. I want you to walk out of this webinar today and say, perfect. I'm going to do my own video and I'm going to model exactly what Mark did, all the steps that I'm going to go through today. Sound fair enough? It is fair enough. It's more than fair. It's actually really cool. So what we're going to do is, because of the magic of editing, which I love, I'm getting a little better at editing my videos. I'm an amateur, guys. 1 year I've been in this game. So I guess what I'm going to do is I'm going to film my video in cuts, because your welcome video to the new person is going to be steps. I'm going to tell you my steps. Now, here's where I want you guys. Hey, Monty, what's up, buddy? Tina. Here's what I want you guys to do. Hey, Don, I want you guys to, as I'm doing this, I got 6 steps that are, they're shortcuts to success. That should have been the name of this webinar. These 6 steps, getting started fast and making money faster. No get rich quick, but get rich much quicker. What, you want to get rich slow? Or even if you don't, I shouldn't say get rich, succeed. Let's get you on the right track. So these are my 6 steps. I'm a little pumped up because I want to share this with you. And I really think this is going to unstick a lot of you, you guys and gals. Antonio, welcome, my friend. So these are my 6 steps I'm going to go over. We're filming the real video today. I've got my cameras. I got my $20 webcam right there. I've got my iPad right there. Because I'm going to try to do the dual angle. I'm going to get a little fancy today. Maybe a couple of flying numbers across the screen. But it's going to be interesting because you're going to see me do it with you guys. And once this is done, I'm going to cut it all up and I'll show you the final result. So you'll see how we worked together. You're here while I'm working. You're a fly on the wall. So here are the steps I cover. And here's what I want to say. Go into the QA. That's top left for you. There should be a question mark. There's a chat. Obviously, you're in the chat. But there's a question mark. Put your recommendation in there if you think I'm missing something. Because I may be missing something. I doubt it. I'm just kidding. I'm sure I probably am. Something obvious, right? My last startup video was in September. I highly recommend getting started video for your new people every 3 months. Every 3 months. When I started my Lead System Pro, there was no Funnelizer. There sure as heck was no MLSP sites. So there's no CRM when I started a year ago. 14 months now, a year and 2 months, I believe. But what I'm saying is every 3 months, you're going to have a new video, a new update. Mine is last September, and we're filming the update. And also, this is the video that people are going to see, and I'm going to screen share. When people log into your MLSP account, there's that little square video, right? Guys, I want a show of hands here. I want a show of hands. When you log into your MLSP account, has your sponsor put a little welcome video on the right-hand column? Say yes or no. And if they have, tell me who the leader is. I'm curious. If it's Diane Hockman has to have them, Mark Harbert, all the L5s have that, I'm sure. They must. Yes, Patty, who is your April Marie Tucker, correct? Yes, Roxanne, tell me who they are. I'm curious. I want to see, because I know the leaders are doing this. No. So what are you getting? The generic MLSP one. Excellent. Aaron Parker, April Marie Tucker, Dave Weber. Well done. Marc Lalonde. Thank you, Mark Davis. Lisa Torres. Vanessa Duplessis. Congrats, Vanessa. Michelle and Bill Pesco-Salito. Diane Hockman. Okay, so success leaves clues, right? What do you think I did to get to the... I got into some stupid levels in a year. Like, it's more than dream, like Bert Bledsoe. There we go. So, Rhonda, you see? There's a lot of people that are not all fives stepping up. John Mraz, you see? Yes, Mark. Follow the leader, right? I follow the leaders. I look at what they do. And this is crucial. You want to have that video for your new people. How often do I wear a dress shirt, guys? Those of you who know me. How often do I crank out my Rolex? I don't. I just thought I'd take it out today. It's kind of something I never... I don't do videos with it, but I think in this time I'm like, poor little suckers just sitting there. Let's crank it out today. What I'm saying is I'm dressing up because I want to put on a good impression. I cut my hair recently. I'm getting it. I was a hippie 2 months ago. And we'll talk about the Rolex after because I got a lesson. There's a lesson to be learned of how much I spent on this. And I'm not the vain type of guy, but I like cool toys. Here is a lesson. We're going to talk about this afterwards because it's a good little nugget after. Here we go. Let's get to the, you do a video, you are a brand, you are a person. Someone comes into MLSP, they see you introducing them right off the bat. You're an authority. Got it? I think we got it. I'm looking at the clock because we're going to do some work here. A dress shirt and a Rolodex. Tarley, the funny guy. On point, Sarah. How you doing? Okay, so these are the things that I am going to cover in my getting started video, okay? Because I think people try to run too fast and they miss the boat. I'm going to have a sip of tea. And this is the beauty. When we do our video, we're going to do it in cuts. Then I could edit it all. So it's almost like we're on a movie set. The hair. Are you talking about my short hair? I'm getting a haircut again. I'm going to keep it trim, ladies and gents. I'm going to get a couple of suits. Got to be on Eric Worre's stage, right? I got 3 years. Okay, I continue to say your video. This is how I do things. Lalonde disclaimer, you don't have to do what I do. Just because I say you to do it. You won't jump off a bridge if I jump off a bridge, but it's worked for me, so I'm sharing it. I gotta throw that disclaimer in there. Okay, so step number one. I tell people to watch this video. So first thing I'm gonna say is, you'll see, I'll be like, number one, watch the video that you're looking at right now. Watch it in its entirety. That's step one. Because some people will say, hi, I'm Marc Lalonde, I'm your sponsor, and no. Ah, I don't need this. Just show me how to get leads. How often have you heard that? I don't need to see that. Just show me the button I push to get leads. Where's that button? Where's that auto leads button? Number two will be MLSP start here videos. That's the second thing you're going to do. Step two. Number three will be you're going to register for the Monday Getting Started training. Yes, these are a lot of steps. They have to be done. There's no negotiation here. This is what you have to do. If you don't want to do it, don't call me. Don't call me for support. Number four, you're going to have to plug in. You're going to, and this is not the video, guys. I'm just telling you the steps I'll cover. I'm going to cover all these in detail in my video. My video is only going to be four or five minutes, but I'm telling you the steps. I'm going to tell my new members to plug in. And those of you who are my members, just consider it a reboot. Or do what you're doing. Like I said, Lalonde disclaimer, like Patty says, I crank out that disclaimer often. Number four will be to plug in. I'll tell you where to plug in and I'll tell you why. That, ladies and gentlemen, that's the key. Plug in and take action. Because I see people plugging in all the time. They're always there. But are they taking action? Depends. Depends on what they're doing. I'd probably be L7, well, not L7, I'd definitely be L6 if all I did was focus on MLSP. I recruit people into my MLM. MLSP is like, it's a total byproduct, the levels for me. If you're an MLSP generator, let's just continue because I ramble. Don't I ramble? Don't I just ramble on and on and on? Number four, plug in. Number five, the FAQs, the what is MLSP site. I'm going to show you that because that's all I use now. I will show you some emails of how I've been guiding people to some of those links and they just sign up. I don't get on the phone with a lot of people that I normally would be spending hours with. That's the phone clone. Number six would be pick one strategy and run with it. That's what's in the video. Do a screenshot if you want, but it's going to be in there. We're going to go through all of these. Well, you're going to get the replay. I say no replay, it's a marketing strategy. Okay, so how am I looking? How's my hair? I'm about to do a video. Since it's an MLSP video, I turn this around. You're going to notice as you grow your brand, you're going to you will detach yourself from third-party content. That comes with time, though. You're going to use MLSP stuff right off the bat because it's fast, you move, you get your brand out there. But when I do a generic video, I don't want people to think that when I provide value, because I'm not an affiliate marketer, I don't want people to think that, oh, he's going to try to recruit me into MLSP. No, I'm going to try to recruit you in my MLM. So what I do is I hide the MLSP. So as a matter of fact, I might as well take out my award. My buddy. There we go. Can you see it on the black? Kind of. Oh, I'll put this here. And there we go, because it's an MLSP video. So there we go. Perfect. Good. We set the theme to MLSP. And by the way, guys, this is the money-making dungeon. If you're new here, you'll rarely see me out of here. This is where I spend 15 of my 16 hours of my workday. Okay, so we're going to just do this, okay, guys? You guys ready? I got my iPad right here. I'm going to start filming from the side. And we're going to do a couple of cuts. So we're going to start, and I can do one cut, and then, like, I could talk about step number one, and then I could talk to you guys. Look at the thing. Oh, sharp dress, man, I know. It's funny, isn't it? It's just a dress shirt. You guys, you know I wear suits every day at work, right? Like in the world of computer consulting, every day I wore suits to work. Who invented the tie anyways? You know, it's something you tie around your neck. Like, what's the purpose of a piece of cloth or silk tied around a man's neck? It's kind of brutal, actually. Just trying to think. We totally went off base there. The reason I never dress up is because I didn't like my job, and it makes me think of my job when I get dressed up. So we're going to do this. We're just going to do it. We're going to run with it. Roll it, cut. So here we go. And what I try, what I get caught up in sometimes is I act sometimes. I don't like that. It's hard not to. Wes, how's it going, my friend? Wes Jones. I don't know if you, how much, hey Don, I don't know how much experience you guys have with videos, but I'm pretty new at this, 7 months, 8 months now. I've been doing them. Not consistently, I just started. And I find that it takes practice to be able to be yourself. It's true. Because your normal instinct is to act or read or be robotic. So that's the zone I got to kind of get into and just be myself. So here we go. We're going to start off with scene one. I'm going to push recording. And the whole purpose is, in your mind, you want your member to know that there are steps to doing this. You got to be a little bit firm too. Well, you don't have to. I have to. I have to be firm. I have to make sure they understand what needs to be done. So let's just do it. Let's push record. Awesome. Dual angle. Never did this before. Okay, we're filming. So okay, we're going to take a sip of tea and then we're going to roll it like an actor, right? Are we on point? Ready to roll. Perk award up. Event. The award, yeah. Yeah, I'm waiting for that badger, Roxanne, you know? You won't be see. Okay, let's get it. Action. Ready? Who's my director here? Hey. You are my new member in My Lead System Pro. Welcome. I'm Marc Lalonde, AKA The Wealthy Trainer. Now, I want you to know something. I was all over the place before My Lead System Pro. I was recruiting on the street. I was going in shopping malls. I was approaching people in the gym. I was asking random people if they were open to making more money. My Lead System Pro basically saved me. Now, let's retake it over. Cut. Where's my director? I'm not being myself. I'm borderline nervous because I have an audience. This is different. Okay, let's do this again. How cool is this? You're seeing me work. Okay, here we go. Hey guys, Marc Lalonde. You obviously know me if you're here. You're either watching this in the back office of your My Lead System Pro login, or you're probably on a trial. Now, I'm your sponsor, and I want you to basically have the right direction when coming into My Lead System Pro. Because let's face it, all this can be pretty freaking overwhelming. Now, we're going to go through a couple of things. And when I started, I didn't have a sponsor, okay? I kind of found MLSP because I was sick of bothering my warm market. Friends, family, people at the gym, coworkers. Network marketing saved me, but as far as generating leads online, this was my answer. I found it, I seeked it out, and I started searching. Now, in the past year, I figured out a couple of little shortcuts. So what I'm saying is I was wasting my time in a lot of places in My Lead System Pro, getting super frustrated, getting absolutely nowhere because I wasn't going in the right places. I didn't even know there was an MLSP group. So many things I didn't know, but now I know. So here we go. I'm going to give you steps that you need to do this. You absolutely need to do this if you want to succeed, okay? I generate 100 to 300 leads a day. I was generating zero when I started. It's crazy. That's like, it's better than a lottery. It really is, because now I can generate leads. Enough about me. Let's go through these steps. First thing I want you to do, please go sit through this video. I'm not sure how long it'll be, probably 5 minutes, 6 minutes. I'm going to upload a video in your back office every 3 months to keep things current because things get updated all the time. MLSP is going nowhere. It's a tool that I can't do without. So let's go back to when I started and the quickest path I could have taken to get to where I am today, which by the way, I recruit from 5 to 10 people in my MLM per day. per day, 5 to 10 people, 1 to 300 leads per day. I was getting zero leads, first of all, before MLSP, didn't even know how to online market. Second of all, I was recruiting 1 to 2 people per week in my MLM, hitting the shopping malls and the gyms and all that crap. So here we go. Watch this whole video, first step. Second step, the MLSP Start Here videos. Now I'm gonna just kind of do a quick screen share, super quick, to show you where to go. It's in the top left-hand corner. Let's go there right now. Hey guys, I'm back. See, I'm gonna cut that right there and I'm gonna edit it a little bit, maybe or not, but that's how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do clip by clip by clip. Then when I wrap it all up in the, I'm looking at the chat. When I wrap it all up, I'll get it in. So I'm gonna go and do the screen share right now, which I will edit in. So let's do this. That's the first step. You're gonna have to watch the MLSP Start Here videos. So screen share. Awesome. This is fun. I've got a lot of people that work with me today. I usually work by myself. Take a breath, I know, right? I often get winded on these things. Okay. Oh, here we go. Okay, so here we are in the back office. This is when you're gonna log in. This is my back office, but you're going to see my video. You're watching this here right now. Obviously, this is the watch me first. This is me. Here's where I want you to go. Top left-hand corner that says start here. Click on that. You will be logged in, so you won't have to log in like I did. This is a brand new training. This is amazing. You're coming in this system at the perfect time. Step one, watch the video. Step two, watch the video. And you'll notice down here, let me blow this up a little for you. There, that should be better. You'll notice down here, 17% done. That's because this is brand new. I'm doing this over again. So what you wanna do is you wanna go through all the steps, okay guys? Nothing really to explain here except just do it. Just do it. Okay, now what I want you to do after that is done, you're going to go, once you're done all these six steps, now don't go fast forward on me, okay? I want you to do all of these steps. Take your time. Do a bit today, do a bit tomorrow, do a bit the next day until this is 100%. You're gonna start understanding what's going on here. Next thing you're going to do, which is step number three, you're going to go back home. You're going to go to Monday member orientation. This is the getting started, okay? You're going to register for the upcoming Monday getting started. Remember, these steps are mandatory, okay? This is step number three. And here's the good thing about being a mastery member. Let's say you don't make that or you can't make it. Or you want to get started right now, you don't want to wait till Monday. Well, go to training. Then from here, go to training library. And here you're going to get a library of the most recent webinars, which we'll talk about in just a second, in sequential order or descending order. Okay, so the latest one, then the one before that, then the one before that. So if you look, here's last Monday's new member orientation. You can go ahead and watch that one. I would actually recommend doing that because you can get started right away and you don't have to wait till next Monday. That's the most recent one. So that's step number three. Let's just go to step number four right now. I don't need to come back to you. I can show you on the screen. Step number four is to actually plug in. You know what? I'm going to come back to you. Here's where you would register for them, but let me come back to you. Because I want to tell you the importance of plugging in here. Am I back? Cut. How do you like the process? It's funny because this will take us about an hour to do this whole video. And once it's done, guys, it's going to literally be Danny, what's up, man? Hey, Donna, what's up? It's literally going to be 5 minutes. So it's just, this is how you do them. This is how I do them, or I'm going to be doing them. So let's go right from there. I'm back. Okay, so you guys got step number one, which is watch this whole video. Step number two, MLSP start here videos, do the whole 100%. Step number three, get that orientation under your belt. Step number four is the most important step. And if you don't do this, you're going to have a really rough ride. I hate to tell you, you may get lucky. You may stick around because you're motivated. You may plug in because you're chilling with the community and you like it and you're learning but not applying, whatever. You're going to need to do this step to get there the quickest way possible. And a lot of people that I know that have done this have moved up really, 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 really fast. You're going to need to plug in 3 times a week to a webinar. Every one of them. Every one of them. If you don't do it, there's replays in the training area I showed you. Now, Tuesday, 3 p.m., there's a webinar. You have to go. It's 3 p.m. Eastern time. If you can't go, catch the replay. Wednesday, 9 p.m., there's a webinar. You have to go. It's mandatory. Sunday, 2 p.m. is my webinar. I highly recommend you check it out. But that's the, I would check it out for sure. Those are the three. I'm telling you what's going to make this work for you, okay? This is where you're going to get the best chances of this working for you. Those three opportunities, okay? Tuesday, Wednesday, and Sunday. For the Tuesday webinar, you can just sign up in your back office like I showed you. It's on your right-hand sidebar. For the Wednesday webinar, same thing. For the Sunday webinar, which is mine, just go to asklalonde.com/webinar. As a matter of fact, I'll make a link pop up right now. Poof! The magic of video editing. There's a link up there now. asklalonde.com/webinar. Sign up for that every Sunday. Now, I want you to do that for 3 full months. That's the secret right there, my friends, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to apply what you learn, but I want you to do that for 3 full months. Now, how many lessons is that? That's 37 lessons. It's 36 lessons, 3 per week times 12 weeks, plus your getting started orientation. That's 37 classes, okay? Let me put this into perspective here. You know how much college and university I had to do to become a computer programmer and possibly get a job? It was way more than 37 classes. After 37 lessons in MLSP, I was generating about 100 leads. That's 3 months of plugging in. If I wouldn't have plugged into every single webinar, no. Hell no, I would not be generating those leads. So think of it. When you were in college or university, if you were, or even high school or whatever, if you were to skip class all the time, you wouldn't graduate. Same idea. That's what I ask of you, okay? And I'm a little blunt on this one, but if you are my new member, you need to do this. You need to do this. Brian Finale said something on a webinar once, which you'll get to know him. He's the CEO of this company. Brian Finale said that the average person stays in My Lead System Pro for 3 months. 3 months, the average person. And then know what he added? Know what he went on to say? And that's exactly why they're average. Hate to break it to you. 3 months is just, that's when you're getting your knowledge base. You're starting a career here. You're building knowledge that's going to serve you forever. Forever. If My Lead System Pro disappeared tomorrow, I have it up here. It's your education. So, super, super, super necessary. I'm an L5. I'll be an L5 next week. L5 Honey Badger. And I still go to all of them. If I don't, you'll see me. I'm in the chat. If I don't show up on them, guess what? I catch the replay without exception. So, super important because my new members now, you know what I tell them? Well, you are my new member, and I'm telling you. Do that for 3 months, then we could talk, then we could get on the phone. I'll help you out along the way, but before we do a consultation and a strategy, you need to attend class. I hope that makes sense. The other two steps are super quick, so let's jump right to them. Step number five. Along your journey, people are going to ask you questions about My Lead System Pro. Now, you may not know a lot about My Lead System Pro right now because you're just getting started. I've created a website which is called whatismlsp.com. It's a replicated site, and I'd like to give you one before you make your own videos. It's leverage. So if anybody asks you, how are you doing? What are you doing to generate leads? Go, here's a link. You could share your link and that converts like crazy. I got testimonials lined up for next week. What I'm going to do is we're going to screen share and I'm going to show you what step number five is. You want to go grab a replicated site. It's free. And if people ask you how to generate leads, they always do. People always ask about generating leads. You share this link and then at least you'll get a couple of mastery members under you. So your membership is free. Ready? Ready to screen share? Here we go. How's that, guys? Hey, Heather, how are you? We're going to screen share the What is MLSP super quick. And like I said, this is going to take about an hour with all the work because we're working live. But once the video is cut, it'll be about 5 minutes. And it'll be a pretty sweet video, I think. I never really liked my own videos, though, to be honest with you. Someone said breathe. Denise. Well, I host in the, this video is only, by the way, we're taking a break, guys, just from the next step five, but I want to explain to you what I'm doing as I'm doing it, but my face is looking thinner. Thank you, Heather. I'm down 19 pounds now in 6 weeks. You should see me without a shirt. Where did that come from? You're proud when you lose weight. You know, you gotta be a little proud if you lose some weight. Okay, so what is MLSP? No, here's what I wanted to say is that I'm going to answer questions here. Someone said if I host this on YouTube, what the video once is done. Did I say Monday webinar, Keely, instead of Tuesday? Did I say Monday? Okay. Well, let me just do that part now because I could clip it in. I could move all this stuff around. So let me do it now. So when you plug in, you need to do every Tuesday, there's a 3 p.m. webinar. Every Wednesday, there's a 9 p.m. webinar. Tuesday, 3 p.m., Wednesday, 9 p.m., and Sunday, 2 p.m. Tuesday and Wednesday, register on your right-hand sidebar in your system. Sunday, register on asklalonde.com/webinar. The link is going to appear right up there now. Poof! There it is, the magic of video editing. How's that, Keely? Thanks, Keely. It's funny because you guys are going to see the end result of this thing, and we're all over the place, and we get to put everything, Sarah's being funny, and we get to put it all together. It's awesome. I love this video editing thing. I used to film a video, guys, and I'd be like 10 minutes in, then I'd screw up. I'd be like, oh shit, I gotta do the whole thing over again. Whoops. I don't wear a watch too often, can you tell, eh? I never wear a watch, actually. So, I'm gonna answer the question real quick because I'm gonna put it all together because the thing is, and thanks, Keely, and if you guys catch things too, please let me know. In this thing. Yes, I will do a shirtless video, but I don't have the body you guys probably think I do because I always talk about working out. I'm in my mid-40s, okay? That's my excuse. I want to be healthy. A good body is good. When I was younger, I cared more. Now it's about the health. And a good body is just a byproduct, right? I used to be like, I want big arms. I want abs. Now it's like, I want to be healthy. And then the byproduct is a okay looking body, a dad bod. Okay, so I gotta answer the question. Do I put this on YouTube? Do I put this anywhere else? Generally, this will only be in your back office or my back office, but I'm going to share it on the web as a piece of content. So this whole webinar will actually be a piece of content. Okay. So just to I'm training you guys, but there's, I want thousands of people to see this. Obviously, I'm going to repurpose this content. So it's going to be out there, and the video will be too, because some people will say, I'll send it to my list probably, because people will be like, but I'm not in your MLSP. And then they'll see it. They'll be like, well, I think I want to be now. So you can use it for whatever you want. But generally, it's to get people started fast, started well. I'm going to share the, I'm going to do the screen share. So I'm looking at the time, and I'm going to look at the QA. Yeah, we got a crap load of them. So I want to spend some time with you guys. And maybe I'll do the second video without a shirt. What do you think of, hey guys? I was going to say, what do you think of ladies? So funny. That's so not me. Trust me. Here we go. Screen share time. Screen share time. Okay, I think we're pretty good, I believe. Yeah, we should be okay. We should be good. Okay. I'm just looking at my other monitor to make sure this is working. There we go, we're good. Okay, so I'm gonna continue my video, okay guys? We're ready, we're gonna roll it. 1, 2, 3, action! Okay, guys, here we are. What is MLSP.com? Let me blow it up, not too much, a little bit. This site is pretty simple. There's a lot of people using it. A lot of people are on here and they're not using it, but that's okay. I mean, people who are using it and are getting results, they're letting me know, so they're gonna vouch for it, and I use it all the time. So let's just go to one random person here. Who's on here today? Simon, look, you happen to be in top spot, my friend. So here's what happens is, this is answering the basic questions. No, it's answering all of the questions that I get all the time on the phone. So why do you want a site like this with your picture, your Facebook link? See, this is going to Simon's account. This is going to, everything is Simon, Simon, Simon here. So if people contact for more info, it's Simon. It's all Simon stuff. It's even Simon's blog. If he had a blog, this is going to his page. But I guess my point is, this will be your site and this will go to your email. And why is this so important? Well, I'll tell you why it's important, because you're watching this because you're starting out, okay? You're starting out. If somebody says, you know, will MLSP get me leads? You'll be like, I don't know. So instead of doing that, go here, send them this link. This is your link, and send them this. And it's me explaining.
Lead generation.
It's me generating. It's me explaining that question. More MLSP questions. If they say, will MLSP make me famous? Can I make money with MLSP residually? Can I make money with MLSP in products? Do I get capture pages? Do I get websites? Do I get a blog? What about the autoresponders? What about, I don't know, can I use MLSP to build my network marketing team? That's what I use it for. And I always send people here. I just sent this the other day. They signed up. I just sent this the other day. They're like, I don't want to do another MLM. I'm already in an MLM. As a matter of fact, here's one. I'm already with a network marketing company and really don't need to do another MLM. Try explaining that. It'll take you half an hour. So what I'm saying is, this answers it for them. And you should get a site like this. Just keep it in your back pocket, okay? And then, yeah, so that's step number 5. If you don't want it, do your own videos. You eventually want to do your own videos. Now let me come back to you. Before I do, you scroll to the bottom of the page. Just go to whatismlsp.com. I'll make the link poof up in the page as well. So you go here, then scroll way to the bottom of the page and say, I want my own, I want my own. What does MLSP say? How's that for a voice? And then registration, there it is. Watch this first. Please watch this first. And I explain to you what this consists of. Basically,
hey guys, Marc Lalonde again. How's it going? So you all
basically what I just explained to you. So let me come back to you now. I'm back. Okay, so step number one, finish this video, which you are doing right now. Step number two, getting the MLSP start here videos like I showed you. Step number three, the getting started like I showed you on Monday night. Catch the replay because you can catch it right now when you're done this. Step number four, plug in every Tuesday, 3 p.m., Wednesday, 9 p.m., Sunday, 2 p.m. The links are all there. As a matter of fact, I'll make them poof right now. You ready? I'll make it simple. I'll redirect them from my link. asklalonde.com/Tuesday. Poof. Is it up there? It's up there. For Wednesday, asklalonde.com/Wednesday. Poof. The magic of video. Is it up there? Is it up there? It's up there. And Sunday, asklalonde.com. Sunday. Poof. By the time you see this video, they're all going to redirect to your registration pages. Step number four. Step number five, what is MLSP.com? Get set up. Step number six. You will be ready for step number six at this point because you will have done everything I just asked you to do. Your mind will be in the right place. You'll have the right knowledge to pick a strategy. You're going to want to pick a strategy while you're learning, but pick one. One. Don't pick 10. Don't pick 3. Don't pick 2. Pick one and get 10 leads a day with that strategy. And don't move on until you do. I picked free Facebook. That was the one I chose. That's the one that I had an inkling for. Twitter was my second one. I just happened to like Twitter more, but I had to pick one before that. I went with one until I got 10 to 20 leads a day. Now, this is super important that you pick one. And I'm not going to tell you which one to pick. You know why? Because when you do these five steps on your own that I just explained to you now, you're going to gravitate towards one based on your strengths, based on your preferences. I didn't do video. I'm like, screw that. I'm like, hell, I'm going to do a video. Forget that. So I was like hiding behind the computer. That was my preference in the beginning. But now I know that video is the way to go. So I recommend you probably want to look at your video stuff, probably blogging stuff, since you're getting a free blog with this. And just when you go to whatismlsp.com, since you're brand new, you're just starting this journey, look at all those QAs. You're going to get a good feel for it. Well, I hope you do when you register. That's part of step five. So guys, that's it, man. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how you start. This is an education that's going to serve you forever. I will never, I feel stupid saying this, but I'm going to say it anyways. I will never have to worry about generating leads ever again. It's done. In 1 year, I've got what it takes to never have to approach a person again. Is it worth it? Yeah, duh. Yes, it's worth it. So this is what I say. This is my getting started. Guys, I'm going to tune out because I don't know how many minutes we're at. Probably I'm hoping it's 5-6 minute mark. Before you call me, please do all this stuff. Then call me. Then we'll do a coaching call. It's free. You're my mastery member. We'll hook you up. But if I ask you if you've watched, if you've plugged in and you say, no, I just want leads now. I'm sorry, guys. I can't help you. I get 300 leads a day. I work with the people who are serious. This is tough love. I love you, but I want you to make this work. And this is the quickest way to make it work. Okay, guys, welcome. What are you waiting for? MLSP Start Here videos. That's step number two. You're done step number one. I'm out of here. Bye-bye. How's that? We're done. I have enough material, guys. By the way, cut. It's over. Did I miss anything? I have enough. I have enough. I could take the watch off now. I have enough of a. Funny how I baby this watch more than I baby myself. Ooh. 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 Yes, it's real. this baby. What I wanted to say about the Rolex is that you guys know Rolex don't take batteries, right? They're self-winding perpetual. Is it perpetual timepieces? The guy at the shop at the Rolex store in downtown Ottawa when I bought it, he was like, this timepiece. I'm like, just wow, these people actually talk weird. I'm like, it's like, you work in a Rolex store and what? You're too good for anyone? It was funny. But what I'm saying is I bought an Orbitor watch winder. It's in my room. You know what a watch winder is? I put the Rolex in and it, Ray Tarlay would know, and it shakes the watch. You could do like, you program it 400 rotations a day or 400 moves a day, 800, whatever you want. I did my research. I do 400 movements per day, and it mimics wearing the watch. There's a goal to this. This is a piece of content, actually. The reason, hey Brad, how are you, man? The reason you put this in is because if you let a Rolex sit by itself without moving it by itself, if you let a Rolex sit without moving it, it's going to screw it up. Like, it needs to be self-winded. I don't know if you guys knew that, but the reason I'm saying that, let me rest this little baby here. Hey buddy, I'm done with you for now. I should give him a name, right? Or her, who knows? It's just like getting on the phone or doing content. If you don't do it every day, you get rusty, just like the Rolex that's not on the moving self-winder, or if it's not being worn and moving, it's not gonna work anymore. I don't know if you guys knew that. So what I'm saying is, when I don't get on the phone for a couple of weeks, I get totally rusty. I'm not myself anymore. I become robotic again. So the lesson here is, it's good to always do something every day, whether it's on the telephone or whether it's a webinar or whether it's talking to yourself on a video and considering whether you're going to release it or not. I prefer the phone. That's the best way to do it. So with that being said, that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be my mastery startup video. Completely different, because I'm going to have links pop up, like I can put them in my editing software, which, by the way, I use Camtasia, because I'm a Windows guy. I am not an Apple guy. I have an iMac, or not an iMac, I have an iPad, because who doesn't love the iPad? I've been filming from my side angle too the whole time. So I'll be cutting stuff in. It should be a pretty cool product. It should look pretty cool at the end. So that's it. That's what I do. That's what I recommend, guys. That's what I recommend you do for your members. It'll get them started. And these steps that I told you guys, I guess the most important one, I mean, a lot of you guys can, I know you can vouch. I know you can vouch, because there's got to be a joke being said about me, because I see someone, you guys are laughing at me somehow, and I can't save this chat. Am I going to QA? 3 o'clock. That's awesome. It's going to take me longer to edit this thing than it did to do it, for sure. But then it's good for 3 months before I do another one, right? And guys, yeah, for the signups, I'm just doing redirects, because it's going to be easier instead, because, well, you know how I said just go to asklalonde.com Tuesday, asklalonde.com Wednesday, asklalonde.com Sunday? I'll just redirect that. It'll be easier for my members to remember. Plus, I'm trying to brand Ask Lalonde, the Ask Lalonde show. Tarlay, Ray could vouch. Ray's on every webinar. I think Tarlay, not Tarl, people call him Tarl. Could you show us the steps on your notes again? Absolutely. I'll leave them here while I talk. Watch this video number one. MLSP strat here. Start here. I see it backwards. I see this backwards right now, so I'm reading backwards. Oh, you guys love me? You guys love me even though I'm not perfect? Oh my goodness, I am so not perfect. But we'll keep that between you and I, okay, guys? That's our little secret. I'm gonna go through the QA. I guess that's the basics of it. The step four plug-in, guys, that's the big one. That's the big one. That's the big one. When I say it took me 3 weeks to generate, is that long enough, guys? My arm is getting sore. I mean, you're gonna get the replay anyways. Oh, for the replays, here we go. Might as well tell you right now. For the replays of all these webinars, they're going to all be on thewealthytrainer.com/webinars. Thewealthytrainer.com/webinars. They're always going to be updated, so you won't always have to ask me. You'll just go there. And if it's not there by Monday, Tuesday, it'll be there during the week. It's my blog. I'm populating it. So it'll be just like the MLSP training library, but with my webinars. I'm building my own content library, guys. That's important. I mean, like, I'm getting it now. I'm building my blog's going to be a content library. That's awesome. That's awesome. That's how you make it in this business. People go, they're like, oh, I like what he did right there. Oh, look at all the webinars he's got, and they're all free. It's like having an MLSP for free for everyone, where you're featured on every one of them as the leader. That's how you make Ray Higdon money. I shouldn't have said that. Ray Higdon is the man. I learned so much off Ray Higdon, and I still do. Ray Higdon's a blogging beast. He's the guy. Ah, someone's asking about Twitter 2.0. Michael Drake. That guy is in the know. Michael, I've decided not to charge for any of my courses. Everything's going to be free. You're not going to see Lalonde sell a product. So it's going to be in a form of a free webinar. I'm going to probably do it in the next couple of months, Mike. Twitter 2.0. Yeah, probably in the next couple of months. Yeah, I've decided Lalonde is not going to be selling any courses. Not happening. He figured something out by accident. You make more money. I make more money by giving stuff away. Does that make sense? Because I'm an MLMer, okay? If you're an affiliate marketer, sell your shit. Like, sell your stuff. Put prices on it. Use the $7 tracking offer, whatever. Affiliate marketers and network marketers are different. I build teams. I make my money in my network marketing company. I use this to bring people in my MLM and get my face out there. And people are going to share and share and share. And when you see Lalonde's face everywhere, every day there's people who, Justin, what's up, my friend? Yeah, so the video is going in my MLSP back office, and it's only for my new mastery members. However, I'm also going to put it on the asklalonde.com. Oh, I want to put another segment. I'm going to do another segment. Okay, ready? I'm going to add this into the video. Ready? Here we go, guys. I'm a rare human. Uh-oh. Okay. I use my what is MLSP. Evelyn just said, I use my what is MLSP on Twitter Market. Works so well. I know, right? It works awesome. I mean, it's not because it's me either. It's because it could be anyone. Just answering questions in video form. Videos, we got to use them. Excuse me, guys. I got to step away. I'm going to get into video mode. Okay. So, roll it. Already action. Okay, so guys, now you have the six steps. Before you get to work, I want to let you in on one little secret spot. It's where I put all of my newest training. Every time I do a webinar, I put it there. It is asklalonde.com/MLSP training. No dashes, no underscore. Asklalonde.com. I'll do another poof. Ready? Let's make the link magically appear. 1, 2, 3, poof. There it is. There it is. The magic of video editing. I love it. I love the poof. So What are you waiting for? Step number one is done. This video is over. Get started. Go to step number two in your MLSP back office. Go to your Getting Started Here videos. Looking forward to working with you. And come on, let's crush this thing. See you later. Cut. There we go. That's another little nugget I wanted to throw out there. That training site will be updated. And that training site is where Justin Payton asked where I will put this my cut up video as well. Because if someone's thinking about My Lead System Pro and they're like, well, I would join, but are they really going to help me? Or is Mark going to bring me in there and just let me find my way? I want them to know what they're getting. So if someone asks me, I'll be like, look here, this would be your Getting Started video. And once they see that, they're going to say like, holy crap, you know, Evelyn's actually going to help me now. Or Rancy's going to help me, Judy, Teresa. They see the video. So Justin, I will share it a bit on YouTube, a little bit in a clever type of way. I won't pump it out there, but I'll make it so it can be found. Then people will be like, whoa, I like this Mark dude. He's going to help me. I got someone to hold my hand type thing. That's what you want. You want people to feel comfortable. Because with that, I'm off the air, by the way. I'm not off the air, but I'm but you're welcome, bro, Roxanne. The boom and the poof. I know the poof. And the link, right? So this is going to keep the retention on your members. You want your members to stick around for obvious reasons. I talked about that in the beginning. Poof! I love the poof. I'm gonna try and get a little poof cartoon. So whenever I do a link, I'll be like, ladies and gentlemen, poof! The link will come. I'll do something cool. It'll be out in a couple of days. You guys know I don't sleep. Entrepreneurs don't sleep. We take naps. Now I'm going. Yeah, Heather's saying everyone is flooding the market with courses these days. Now, here's the thing. I'm not telling you not to sell your courses. I'm telling you I don't sell my courses. If you're not a network marketer, how are you going to make money? You got to make money. Don't count on My Lead System Pro for your monthly commissions. It's an extra five figures, yes, okay? People always say, well, all I need is five figures. Well, then you can do it off MLSP. Become an L4, L5, you'll get your 10 grand a month. But it depends on the person. Five figures, if I wanted, I'm just speaking for myself. I'm not looking for five figures. I was in computers. I was making multiples five figures. I'm looking six figures a month. So for me, with my talents, I'm better off in network marketing. Because then I could do that easier. Affiliate marketing, for me, I keep saying for me, because there are affiliate marketers, that's what they do. That's what they focus on. And whatever you're focusing on, you'll get better at. So if you're an affiliate marketer, you definitely want to sell your stuff. I'm not, okay? Another little long disclaimer. I got to be careful with what I say sometimes. Okay, so let me look at the questions really quick. Where do you go in the back office to get to your member page? Teresa, you are my member. As a matter of fact, Teresa Lovelace has been with me in My Lead System Pro since I joined. I believe you're probably my fifth member, Teresa. You're my oldest member. Not oldest as in oldest, but you're my longest member, Teresa. For real. I know that for a fact. The ones who came in before you are long gone. So yeah, shout out to Teresa for it's a hard game, guys. This is why we could have a life of freedom, because it's a tough road, man. It's a tough road. Abdul Wahid put a good icon the other day on his It was an image on his Facebook, Abdul Wahid, and it was like a month for an entrepreneur, right? And it had the calendar, and then it was like from the first of the month to the 31st, and then the first one, it had a little guy in red, and it said, fuck. The next day, fuck, 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 fuck. Then the sixth day was like, yay! Then it was like, fuck, 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 yay! Fuck, 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 yay! it's so accurate. Like every day is like a battle. It's like, oh, again, another challenge. But then you'll get like, yay, we got to plow through because the yays are going to come more often. I just thought that was a really cool image. Made me think. Back to the questions. What about the Tuesday hangout? Tuesday hangout, 3 p.m. Just go to asklalonde.com/Tuesday. Don't worry. If you're I don't get commissions off you attending webinars. Unless you're a stranger and you're just here chilling out, yes, you're going to get my commission. You'll end up being my member. So Tuesday webinars, asklalonde.com/Tuesday/Wednesday/Sunday. That's how I'm going to set it up as soon as I'm done this. How do you start and stop a vid? You have to edit it later. Tina. Yeah, I have software. It's called Camtasia. J or Z. I'll go with Camtasia. Sounds better. And you learn how to use it. I learned how to use it on YouTube. I go Camtasia tutorial. So yeah, and for Apple, it's something different. You said Monday a webinar. Did you mean the 5 p.m. Bert Bledsoe? Yeah, the Monday, I'm going to edit that. Keely caught me on that. Yeah, Ray's, because I'm going back on old QAs here. Let me go to some more recent ones. I'm going to grab the questions that are congruent to this webinar, okay, guys? Because it's 10 after 3, and I want it to be congruent. I'm not going to answer other stuff right now today just because of time. Every scroll bar is like this in the QA. Yeah, Ray Tarlay says Camtasia as well. I like Camtasia because it was recommended by Mark Harbert, so I got it. So you only send the video to answer. Yeah, Teresa, so you only send the video to answer their questions, Teresa's asking. I think you're referring to the what is MLSP. I sent out 20 of these yesterday because I'm trying to bag myself a honey badger, right? So I'm sending it a lot now. And I do both, Teresa. I have an email that says, I could read it off to you as a matter of fact. Who wants to see my email that I send when people contact me? You're going to get a lot of people contacting you through, I'm going to share this with you guys. You're going to get a lot of people after a while contact you to just out of your, through your blog. And through your Facebook and through email, no, not email, through your blog and Facebook, a lot of blog that don't go through your capture page. They just, they hunt you down. So when people hunt me down and say, I want to grow my MLM or I want to build my business, then Teresa, depending on what they're asking me, I'll send them a what is MLSP individual question. But if they're just asking how I get leads, I send them my what is MLSP page. So they could scroll down to any of them. And what's good, even if you send them an individual question, all the questions are on the same page. And there's a link right there that says view all FAQs. So they're probably going to, if they're interested, they're going to watch them all. And your sign up link's right there. It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. So here we go. We're going to answer Wendy Musch, right? Did I say that properly? Do you use MLSP autoresponder emails? If not, have you shared or will you share the ones you use? Haven't had much success with MLSP emails. Excellent questions. Okay, first question, Wendy. I used to use them. I've replaced them with my own over time. But before I replaced them, I was generating 100 leads a day. Before I used any of my stuff, I was generating 100 leads a day. Think about that for a sec. I was generating leads before I did my own stuff. Why was that important? Because I had to build my list. I didn't make videos until I had 10,000 people on my list. Why? Because when I put out my stuff, people know who I am now. If I put out, I'm just saying, I used leverage. I used what was already there. So did they work? Mine work better because people know you after a while. Am I going to share mine? Just sign up for my newsletter or sign up for my list. Just go to thewealthytrainer.com, sign up, and you'll get all my autoresponders. I'm changing them now because I'm branding them more. So I'm putting my logo, I'm putting HTML. So you're the best thing to know, Wendy, is just sign up for my stuff and delete them as they come in. And if you get sick of hearing from me, because I send multiple emails per day. Those of you who are on my list, you know this. I spam your ass. I do. I send it out pretty consistently because, you know, it's just a delete button. It's not going to kill you. You want to read it? You do. You don't. You don't. So what I do is sign up. What you would do is sign up at thewealthytrainer.com. There's a little icon on the side that says get 100 leads a day or something like that. It's the first video I ever did. And that's it. That's you're going to get them. Yeah, so you can copy and paste them. And by the way, guys, I want you to know, I've said it before, feel free to blatantly steal anything I do and call it your own. I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it. So if you watch my Twitter training, you like it, copy it. Copy it. I'm okay with that. I give you permission and put your name on it and take credit for inventing it. I'm cool with it. I'm just saying, use me as a content provider if you want. Steal it, make it your own. I'm not in this for an ego. Trust me. I'm not in this for ego. I'm here to help you. If you succeed and I make no money, it's better than if you fail and I make $1 million. I understand how value works now, thanks to some of the people I follow. Use me, baby. Use me. Use me, use me, use me. Because Gary Vee made it quite clear. A lot of people made it clear. It's not about the upfront money. It's about relationships. Am I the only leader? Gary Vee does it. Gary Vee does it, Roxanne. I'm not the only leader. Gary Vee does it. I got a lot of that from him. Take my shit, man. Take my shit and make it your own. Now, grab another question, and I think we're going to be done for today. Okay, guys? As a matter of fact, I'm going to just touch this one here because, oh my God, there's a lesson to be learned here. Does anyone out there have a staff? Who has employees out there? I'm learning that once you start generating enough income, virtual assistants are cool and all that, but I just hired my second real person in Ottawa, like that I could call and say, let's meet at Starbucks. I got to go through some stuff with you. They go home. VAs are cool to start with, but I find that it's better to, again, this is a little, no, some of you are there and you know exactly what the hell I'm talking about. It's just harder to, if you don't meet someone in person at that level, you don't really know them. You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't know. I find that I'm having trouble keeping my VAs. I just am. And retraining, the training process is dreadful every time. So someone was asking me about VAs. I use VAs for everything now, almost. Well, we're going to go to my Twitter stuff because I don't do my Twitter stuff anymore. I don't do my Twitter stuff. Who was asking? I'll give you a shout out. Tom Coleman. Where do you outsource your Twitter follows and unfollows? I outsource them, Tom, using Facebook now. I do. I go to all the Odesk and Fiverr and all that stuff, and I figure out how to find them on Facebook. And some of them, they still want to go through those systems, but I've worked out some side deals, pretty sweet side deals. Or I'll look for VAs on Facebook. If you start to search through Facebook, it's pretty amazing what you can find. You can find anything and anyone. I hope that's a good, I hope that answers it. I'm back in the chat. Okay, goodbye, Heather. Oh, I hope the conference was cool. We got to catch up. I want to know how that went. I saw the pictures. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna clock out. It's 3:20. I hope you got value. But you're going to see the final result of my video. Just sign up at thewealthytrainer.com. Get on my list. If you don't, can unsubscribe anytime, and I won't be selling you shit. Don't worry. I'll be providing value, and I will definitely get you the cut of what we, all this whole smash up that we did today. It'll look good all cut up, and every 3 months we're gonna do that. Awesome, guys. Awesome, awesome, awesome. You're welcome, guys. This was fun. This was fun because I did some work. You know, I did some work. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do live calls. We're gonna do some live calls on one of these webinars, guys. Live calls. I'll call back some leads live. Then you're gonna really learn. Okay, guys, thanks for coming out. That's it for today. I will see you guys throughout the week. Go to those webinars and say hi to me in the chat, in the MLSP chat. I'm always there, Tuesday and Wednesday, okay, guys? I got my eye on you. See you later, guys. Have a good Sunday and crush it this week, okay? Bye-bye.